Good morning to you, FTTV family and friends. It's just past 7. Rain has finally stopped, Marco. Morning also I cannot take video. Evening also I cannot take video. Yeah, you can hear him destroying the bed. Yeah. We have not only surpassed the 10,000 mark, but went one step further and more than 11,000 cases today. Can you see that dog? That's one of the guard dogs there. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? There. You don't want to mess with those dogs. There are two of them. They even attack other stray dogs that wander in there. I remember one time I was having a class with my youngest. He was what? I think he was about 9 then. We were having tuition here and we heard the dog fight. It was somewhere there. And the caretaker had to come and actually shoot that stray dog which had wandered in to put it out of its suffering. And Luis, my youngest, is 11 now. I sent him home. He couldn't continue, understandably. He still talks about it. Okay, gonna head out to Auntie's now. More than 200 cases here in Penang, which is bad. I'll be careful.